In the name of the anointed himself, Jesus Christ, that you may serve as a person who will always seek to please God and to bless his people. We anoint you now. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the
All this I ask for the sake of your Son and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. I want to ask us now to stand.
My friends, you have been appointed in a leadership, be it a provost, be it an archdeacon, be it a canon, and everybody. You must have time for home. One has to sana. The first ministry you'll be asking is, how is your family? Hello? Amen. The ministry you have to begin with is God, family, and yourself. And you must be able to be there because you'll be counted. Don't even imagine that you are the only one who is better. Moi was, when he, before he retired, he said, Nimeona watu, akuna buta ba na esokuwa president. Hello? There are people who can serve better than us. There are people who can perform even the best. And they can serve faithfully. But take care of God, what God has given you. And Jethro told him, delegate your work and share it among people among you. He said, look for capable men and women, honest, God-fearing, who had bribes, and appoint them to be in charge of groups. Bwana asifiwe sana. So ndugu yangu Saurei, usifanye kazi mpaka jioni ukisema nafanya kazi ya Mungu. Also take care of your family and take care of your church. Look for people who are capable. In fact, people you should work for more na wala bae ni they are opposing you. Don't look for your friends to work with you. Look for people even who oppose you. Bwana asifiwe sana. I think our brother Ure knows, our brother Saul knows this. When you appoint friends, they will always be saying, long live the provost. You are mighty. Yet you are falling apart. Look for people who are opposed to you. Challenge them. One has been sana. Even those people who never came to this celebration, maybe they are opposing you. Call them to the council and they become part of you and you will perform. For me, I look for wardens who are not figures warden and people's warden who are opposed to me because they have better ideas than others. But when you look for friends, utanguka mpaka shimo, and you will never succeed. Bwana asifiwe sana. And even a bishop, even looking for anybody, an archdeacon, look for those people who are rebellious, who misbehave. And know they come in. And they will always support you. Because they will serve knowing that you are serving, they have better ideas. And therefore, in looking for leadership, look for people with divergent ideas. Look for people which are from a different community, a multi-ethnic community. Look for anybody who you think as the resources and they can support you. And you will always perform well in your ministry.